Sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Who's that guy? It's Senator Palpatine.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it. Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh?
Whatever you need, Leon gets.
Guess you, me. Picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for
someone.
One more guess. Maybe. Semi-sen senorita?
Young girl. Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving, senorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you. Not healthy.
Be the cat. Pull tighter.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
No, what a dick.
Shit, they took my gear.
Those bastards. Well, I know it's empty. Why are you showing me an empty thing? I didn't take my earpiece, though.
Under one roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
Oh, Under One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime,
there's some herbs.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
I see what he said there. I get it. You know, because it's church. Chapter 2. Head to for the church. Oh, yeah. Long way to go. Is that Luis? Oh, we got a knife. Knife attacks. You can perform wide sweeping slash attacks, R2. You can also deliver quick stab attacks with R2 while holding. Oh, whoa. I didn't know that. Stab. Yep. Stab. And then wide. Who's talking? Don't turn around. I know how to stealth kill, asshole. Found it.
Un forastero!
If you have a knife, you can parry an attack with L1. Oh. Oh, that was way faster. I hear someone. Oh, what's in the... Oh, look! Nice. Oh, come on. I swear to God, that wasn't there. Don't look over here. Don't turn around. Oh, turn around. Thank you. I'm not turning around. Greatly appreciate. All right. Quick glance around. All right. Nothing. My gear? Oh. Run. Made it. Got my shit. What is this? Oh, rifle ammo. How much? So I don't know what you do with the egg.
Taking these back.
Again? Oh shit.
Over here, stranger.
Oh.
Who's that?
That was a bad guy. Anything else in here?
Let's do some business.
Oh. Get rid of the rats that have been taken up by the factory. We do not want to be carrying any diseases, but would rather you not find out. Requests, destroy all the rats, rewards, progress. What's all this? Coming along. You know that you could trade the spines and receive a reward of your available goods. Otherwise, we got blah blah blah. We're going to create a treasure map. Treasure map. These maps detail locations of cults, cherished hidden treasures. Took me and the lads a lot of time to find them on the maps and blah, blah, blah. You sure may have to venture into some dangerous areas to get them, but you can handle that, right? Yeah, sure. Ooh, rifle ammo. Alright, let's see what this guy is.
Welcome.
What do you got? Train with a merchant. Weapons and items can be bought and sold with the merchant using pesos. You can also upgrade or repair weapons. Thank you.
Got something new for you.
Is my knife broken?
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Use key items. Key items that are
no
longer available for purchase can be sold.
Makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
All Well, I kind of like my combat knife. Like,
why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Molding a weapon to suit your... We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Why not? You know?
Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime.
Well, I kind of want to... put that there. And then...
welcome. I'll buy almost any. A deal well struck.
Buy. No, no space.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
No, 10 G's for.
Tuned weapon can make up for a lack. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way.
You there we go.
Pleasant travel.
I like what we did. I think that'll work. Let's do that just so we can get some room. What's this? Alright. Need an eagle.
The hell am I?
I don't know.
Puedes correr. Ahí está.
Come on. I want to try something. Take that, bitch. Alright. Yeah. Can I try my hand, you know, my abilities at hand-to-hand combat, you know? Alright. People over there? Definitely heard a dude. I feel like you're somewhat close. No? Did he see me? Where's he going? Where'd he go? I don't know where we went. We're going. Did they hear me? Oh, you did hear me. Like that. Where are you running off to? Damn it. Sit down. Oh, come on. Oh God! I died. I didn't even see him throw that.
Won't open.
Did he hear me? Got a lock on it.
¿Dónde estás?
Wish I could see, like, everybody. Bitch. There we go. Oh, shit. Trying to blow me up.
Next.
Give me a break already. Oh shit. Go away. Come on, dude. Seriously. Stop it. Assholes. What are you doing up there? Oh, you fell. Stay down. Is there another one? Where? Shit. Ah, come on, dude. Damn it. I feel like I'm not probably not supposed to be sitting here trying to kill all these guys. Fuck off, lady! I said, fuck off! Leave me alone. You gonna transform? Why is there so many? Where'd you come from?
Not bad, right?
Break his effing neck. Anything in here? Yes. Small key. I don't know what that goes to. Am I done with him for now on? Where? Oh shit. Damn it. What are you doing over there? Stay down. Oh, my. Don't transform. I got it. I think someone just threw an axe at me again. Bitch. Sit down. Don't transform. Ow! You sons of bitches! What are you doing? Son of a bitch. All right, can't go that way. Another ruby? That bitch still coming? Don't do this stuff. All right. Woo! Son of a bitch.
Next.
I see you. Just throw it. I see you, bitch. You said it. Come on. Ow! I missed. I'll just shoot your ass. Alright. Kinda got our ass whooped. And he had one. Hey, Merchant.
Hello, stranger.
What's going on?
Well, then, what can I do you for? What you see is better to be over-prepared. Am I right? Come
you're right.
Any time.
All right. No, where? Damn villagers. Don't turn around. Don't you?
Don't estás.
Right. Oh shit. Come on, dude. Don't you be changing. Make that. Make that. Put that there. That there. There we go. Ah, oh, come on. Yeah, fall on your trap, bitch. Shotgun shoes. I like shotgun shoes. Alright. What's under here? Right. Oh! I think that's make rifle ammo. Zoom the ball. And the gym. Love gyms. I never thought I heard a bird. There's something in there, I think. How you getting there? More pesos. Why am I supposed to kill rats? The influence is not without one. Destroy the wind up dolls. Do not forgive those atrocities. Is that Chainsaw Man? Of course there's one. Like that. What? Oh, someone grabbed me from behind. Okay.
Yeah.
What you got? Seriously? Die, asshole. Jeez. Was he the only one of those? Well, at least he finally used a grenade, so. Who made these? Okay. Does that really go in there? Oh shit! Die, asshole! Got him on the shitter. Jesus.
Not too shabby.
What's this? Oh. What's this say? Photo of the family, at least flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood. Give thanks and rejoice.
Someone has shown up their neighbors.
There we go. Now I can go out there. Another small key. Oop.
Old photos.
That is what those are. Replaced my broken hand grenade, or my lost. Oh, shoot. Okay. Let's see. Look at the photos. Don't tell me Shimpton. No. Does this tell me anything? No. Alright. What's in? Another egg? Another stupid egg. Ooh, safe. Old farmer, his finest crop, the slightest wine herd is stoutest pig. The Gregory Granum, her own beloved babe. Only one notice. It's a great honor to the master. The people offered up the most prized possessions. The master saw this gift and was pleased. Crop, pig, babe. Maybe that's it? Okay. Crop pig babe. What are the chances? Crop. Pig. Pig. Nice! Oh yeah. Crystal marble. No. Mother. Gosh darn it. Hate those things. Use. Oh shit. That looked pretty darn close to me, guys. Alright. What are we bringing some hard for? The weather has been strange of late. The wheat withers and the crops grow thin. Date December 8th. There are signs of famine. It is true, we lack the means to work the fields, but Lord Stadler's orders are absolute. Date January 30th. 30 people have starved to death. 5 cows will be slaughtered. Why do you have Why have people starved if you have cows? The patriarchs gather to cast lots. 6 more chosen for the Lord. Date April 8th. More today. Date 4 more today. Date 11 more today. Date 2 outsiders got lost and wandered into the village. We took them to the altar for their ritual. No need to cast lots today. Okay. Was that the dude? Yeah, that's the dude. Signia key. I'm done looking around. Oh shit. Oh! Kick the poo out of me. You're gonna throw me out the window?
The blood has accepted the gift.
Oh! What's her face? No, he just took a bullet to the side of the head.
Gift? My blood?
You're infected. Alright! Oh, that's the end of the chapter. I hope you guys are enjoying Resident Evil 4. Still absolutely loving it, and bear traps are still kicking my ass, but we did kill the chainsaw guy, so, and a lot of the villagers. How many people live in this stupid village? Jesus. But as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later.